several times this year. One was the Kimmel Center, which I heard that we had the first standing ovation from a choir there, which I thought was awesome. And then while we were being adjudicated, we sang at Queens College in New York, beautiful auditorium space to sing, and there was a high school group watching us from California, and we were done. When we were done with this next piece, they stood for us as well. So it's really kind of cool to have peers stand. That's really, really, we appreciate that a lot. So thank you guys. All right, here we go with the last song.
Megan always does too many eyebrows.
I can't apologize if there's tears. This song's been with us through the whole year. It's been with us through a lot of stuff that happened to us this year. So each individual member, they've been through a lot in their own right. So I can't promise no tears, but it wouldn't be an O'Day concert if there were tears.
Yeah.